Police have released the name of the officers involved in Friday's shooting that was near Spring Mountain and Rainbow. Officer Keith Hannof and Officer Beaumont Hopson were both identified here. Police say the officers shot a man for reportedly stabbing two women on an RTC bus. Cell phone video, you see it here, shows officers tasing the man several times before shooting him in front of a bus shelter. The suspect is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries.